So this is the error seen on the HP OfficeJet Pro 9020E printer. Even when you try to power off, and then when it powers back on, the error will reappear again. So we tried to pull out the power cable and plug it back again to see what happens. The error is not recoverable.